Welcome, dear listeners, to this new edition of the Music Request Show on Jambo Radio. And in case this is your first time tuning in, I am DJ Manu, and assisted, as usual, by DJ Laundry as co-producer. A big shout-out to all my Arabic-speaking brothers and sisters. Salam alaikum. Ndewo to all my Igbo people, and habari to my Swahili people. Et aussi, un gros bonsoir à la famille francophone qui nous écoute un peu de partout. Big shout-out to my Caribbean-speaking people as well out there. Une fois de plus, once again, I am DJ Manu, and every week I play the songs that you have requested throughout the week. You can send your song request via our website, which is www.jamboradio.co.uk. Visit the site and fill in the short music request form, and your song will be played live on Jambo Radio with your name shout out. As other options, you can send your request via the Jambo Radio's mobile app or the WhatsApp, and the telephone number is 0745-9906-822. And I'm going to repeat that for you, dear listeners, 0745-9906-822 if you are in Scotland or the UK. Bonne nouvelle! Another good news is Jambo Radio is now on all your smart devices. Just ask Alexa or Siri. Play Jambo Radio and you will be switched on. I'm here every Fridays from 5 to 8 p.m. Saturdays, same time from 5 to 8 p.m. And on Sundays from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. to play the songs that you have requested. While waiting for our guests, let me serve you with a little mix of Afro-Caribbean tunes. Stay tuned. You're on Jambo Radio, dear listeners. It's your boy, DJ Manu. Oh, yes. Stay tuned, dear listeners, so while we're waiting for the artist. Yes! Thank you.
the eyes up. Here you go, I go follow. When I up the music, make it go low. And I go give you steady on the slow. Baby, don't touch me, but can die. Try. I know you like to buy. I'ma go to home. Do my body, yeah. Baby, I'm a guy. Even say nobody, yeah. I'm gonna make you happy. Make you happy. All them up is a rock. Baby, all them up is a rock. All them up is a rock. All them up is a rock. Girls and they like Akasufi. So many pretty girls they inside my mule. I just the one that said we can party it. Everything yaga, everything day.
Ah, oh shit.
I get many girls with them, they come from away.
Let's go.
AJ boys and they like to throw it. Almost we go do.
Mobile phone and on all social media platforms. Jambo Radio.
Remember, dear listeners, the telephone number is 0745-990-6822 if you're in Scotland or the UK. Let's go. This spread. Look, I get kids.
Ordinary things I'm doing. Ordinary things don't move me again. Extraordinary things I'm doing. Ordinary things don't move me again.
Let's go.
Gas me up, no time, no time.
You're listening to the sounds of I'm telling you, DJ Manu.
Oh, I don't need some boost up. I don't stop on my own money, cup. Only some boost up. If you get in my check money, boy. But give me shot in low, give me value, no. How I get, I don't know. Life is yellow, you don't know tomorrow. Extraordinary things I'm doing. Ordinary things don't feel move me again. Extraordinary things I'm doing.
Remember, dear listeners, I'm on every Fridays from 5 to 8 p.m. Saturdays from 5 to 8 p.m. as well. And on Sundays from 8 p.m. to 1 a.m. right here on Jambo Radio with your boy DJ Manu. Stay tuned and listen to my mix. My piano vibes. Hey, this bread, no fit, I get it. Hey. Oh, che, che, che. Hey.
Oh, baguette, yeah, oh, baguette.
Remember, dear listeners, this is just a warm-up. We've got a one-hour warm-up session with your boy DJ Manu. Stay tuned and listen to the mix. Yes. Straight up, I'm a piano vibes. Keep sending your song requests. Keep it coming. I can see them coming already. Keep it coming. We got 1 hour of warm up. 1 hour of warm up before we dive into the request show proper.
Come get my body. cause I pull up in the mutton jazz on. I pass my kick out, I go talk about what card is on. It's even like a sinning walk. Past life when I walk out, it won. And I'm about to go, I jab on. Yeah, Pino on your highway.
Highway.
KY is the highway. Umaka
highway.
Shalom na highway.
Owam
na highway.
Chubia
na highway.
Me on the
chopper, what up on highway?
Look on the
wine me.
Jay,
Baka.
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 Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. But they fade
here.
Of women, on your brother, Jack, of your Siawa, they fade there. For no one can compete. The second street is no compete. This is when they keep on 100. And it's really man, they can't compete.
Been on the highway.
KY is the highway. Umaka
highway.
Shalom na highway.
Owam
na highway. Chubia
na highway.
Man, chubu, what up, my highway? The banjo, why is it?
The
banjo,
Baka.
Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka. Baka.
Overload, an overload of requests for tonight. We've got so many requests coming in. It's okay, it's alright, it's alright. Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep them coming. I can see my people from Tanzania. I can see my people from Nigeria sending in the songs. I can see my Gambians.
Go back, Tarele, 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 Tarele lele ko fe ke do mo o ma se mo gbo pele fo dash anu fo so ba fo yo gonna fo so le kin la salamu o ti po to wa le sa fun so ba wa ma se fun so ba wa ma se fun ewo
aso ma le yu mo any days I have us cash up, cash out, only maga, pila, small money, ball out, who's them boats, gone now, you get it, your clients, lock em, if you no get money, leave em, EFC simple, jackpot, show me CC, load up, cash out, only maga, pila, small money, ball out, who's them boats, gone now, you get it, your clients, lock em, if you no get money, leave em. Yes, it's simple. Jack back. Hello, Caruel. Come on, let's show my life. Hello, Caruel. Come on, let's show my life.
Big shout out to you, Lost, Lost Rasa.
Black and black, for me, sweet, I'm a treasure.
Well, they love everybody anyway. Now we are shining back to come and see. Come one more job, I see you. One other, I see code tag. We're still in the paper. I'm a gun, you're a shell. Tag me money to the telling that you are. When you talk, you're a call, I'm a kick, you're a call. Oh, fashion, share, I'm a cool, I'm a call. I'm
a call.
I'm a call.
I'm a
call.
I'm a very CC. I don't load them. If you check them, you go no say na confirma. Oh yeah, Chichi, show me to you pelu kiki. I'm on my own way. I like it on the floor, I be wanting the money.
Tell us about go fuck it. Obi bi o papa, Obi ji o papa. Tell us about go fuck it. Obi o papa, Obi ji o papa.
Awọn ọmọ aji lo mo to, aji baba ya, awọn ọmọ mi shoko shoko. Awọn ọmọ aji lo mo to, aji baba ya, awọn ọmọ mi shoko shoko. Tẹle sọ pe ko pọpẹ, Obi bi o papa, Obi ji o papa. Tẹle sọ pe ko pọpẹ.
Nancy F. Island girl, fancy and top selecting up plenty of them. Is it fancy?
Where my boys from Accra? Where my Ghanaian people? I can see my Ghanaian people sending in requests as well.
My team's retro.
This is just the first segment, the warm-up session, which is just an hour. Pulling up, we're gonna go in true straight with the request show proper.
Tell me what you want, I go buy, send them all. Plenty prepare, you know my taste. I'll give you one, two, now you can't think straight. Baby girl, you can't think straight, yeah. Call me DA, you're Nancy H. My girl, Nene Nancy F. Island girl, fancy and don't select it, I'm fancy and it's not the box. It's a tree and a puff. Puff, 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 puff.
Aye la wa je kama se damu gbawa gbawa lowo bilisi gbogbo ogun aye wa dilisi awon aye won ti foju di wa a je fe je ko mo pe opo 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 ai jomo opo 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 ki to ba de bi ti de wo fi mi pa gugo to ba mi shampo ni club. But for me, need you go. Ah, it doesn't go to school. Show me no offense of food. Don't give me your new marriage. I want to take you marriage. Oh, fuck. 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 Oh,
you're listening to the sounds of DJ Manu.
Your body, girl, your body shaking, got your friend to roll your deal. Tell me what's in there. body, now your body, get your butt shaking, go off when you roll your deal. Yeah, you shake your foot on the ah, you took your foot on the ooh, madam sergeant on the eh, you back off from any pay up. You shake your foot on the ah, you took pass it on the ooh. Tell me where today your body, now your body, get your butt shaking, go off when you roll your deal. Tell me where today your body, go off when you roll your deal. Don't let go. My girl Jackson on Dubai.
Hold on, ding, 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 loading, 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 loading. Hold on, ding, 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 loading, loading, ding, ding, loading.
Custom, I know they border. Yeah, Duro bit to soldier, Baraje bit to coda, Gara turn bit to loader. Oh yeah, shout out sound bomber. NDDC, MD, Malodaku. Now you turn your macaque, what she shall go.
As the bed you get enter, now the way you dey wind up your body, they make body mental dey better. I'ma be what is the matter? See how the back of your back, ah. See now the way you dey wind up your waist, they make body mental dey better. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'ma go show me what I don't know now. Me I don't like to know now. I don't like to know.
Apologies on behalf of the whole team. Apologies on behalf of the whole team. We're still waiting on the artist to get ready.
Tell me what's the matter. Don't do that. You wanna come on ya? GD man, now she calls this man. Said I'm sorry man.
Cause I don't call you, I don't text you, I buy gifts you, I don't beg you.
But you don't want it. Don't want it. You don't take it, you don't touch it. I can't take it too much. Too much, you don't want it.
Bear with us, please. The artist will be with us in a couple of minutes.
Why you do me so, my baby? Something is going down. I am in love with you.
Oh, come on, sugar.
Oh, come on, sugar. Special.
Oh, come on, sugar.
Ever since I met you, girl, you my sex.
That was a nice request coming from you, Cindy Black. Mais le diable ne fait que. C'est noté, c'est compris. At the moment, we're still waiting on the artist to come in. So,
Discontinue.
25 requests already, more than 25 requests, keep it coming. If you be my baby girl, we go better for us.
3 minus 1 plus 3 plus 3. On calcule 24 divided by 3. Simple arithmetic, that is if you go hit. Check a conversate. Should it be mushy fresh, but like bada. With the ghetto sharp, buka cracker. Everything sharp, bra bra bra. DJ bring it back, it dark bada. Enough, and I get you. Everything in my rama. Kai with the cash for squander. Enough, and I get you. Everything in my rama. Kai with the cash for squander.
Enough, my time.
Chick, they like me, dada. See, I can't real pipe like Monday, para. Wake up in the morning, say thank you, baba. Nakupenda, asante, sana. The boy fine, I can't keep balance. See the motor, we back for garage. We come to party, hada. With the clubhouse, go catch fire, yeah. Enakwana, enakwana, enakichia. Everything in my rama. Kai with the cash for squander. Enakwana, enakwana, enakichia. Everything in my rama. Kai with the cash for squander.
Because I'm
finally, 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 it's happening. Finally, the Starboy is here, and I'm joined in the studio with a multi-talented artist and one of the upholders of showbiz in Glasgow, Scotland. FRESHKID, aka L'Enfant Béni de Glasgow. Is he the one? Is he the one seated on the musical throne in Scotland? Is he the star people say he is? Is he the one to put Scotland on the map? His with his latest album, Time for We. We'll find that out very soon. Stay tuned, it's your boy DJ Manu.
You wanna chop anyhow? How far you want keep pressing? Chop me, chop this, chop that. Ole, you wanna knock anything? How far you want keep pressing? Knock, knock, knock. Ole, 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 ole. Hands on your head. Go, go. It's all what? Pass on your way. Go, 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 it's all what? Don't you tremble. You come to off lately. Now you want to OP you. Ole, oh. Last time you go see Banky. Chop and clean mouth with Hanky. Baby, this Hanky Panky. Ole, oh. Stop her.
Manu.
expression of talent, new orientation in his career. He comes out with a new banging album, reaffirming his supremacy in showbiz in Glasgow, Scotland. And today on Jambo Radio, he opens up a little bit more. Big round of applause in the studio for our star, FRESHKID. Big shout out to you. Big shout out to you, FRESHKID. FRESHKID, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good, thank you. How are you?
Yeah. It took a while. It took a while to come in today. I hope everything is okay.
I was a little bit busy, you know.
I know. Big stars like you, you're always busy all the time. But we understand that. We understand, like, popular artists like you, you know, you're always busy sometimes. So, FRESHKID, permit me to ask you more about yourself, apart from what we know already.
Okay.
What are your real names and where do you originally come from?
My real name is Kabe Angoy and I'm from Congo.
You're from Congo?
Yes.
I know a little bit about Congo. What part of Congo do you come from? I know there is, correct me if I'm wrong.
Yes.
I know there is Congo Kinshasa,
yes.
Congo
Brazzaville.
Yeah. Is it Brazzaville?
No, I'm coming from Democratic Republic of Congo.
Congo DRC?
Yes.
Alright, okay. And then what language do you speak in Congo?
I speak Swahili, French, Lingala, you know, there's too many
tribes. You speak French as well?
Yes.
Ah, tu parles français, non?
Un peu de français.
Un peu de français.
Un peu, on est là.
Alright, FRESHKID. Apart from music, apart from the musical scene, what else do you do?
I would say that I'm trying to be an entrepreneur, but it's coming there. I've already arranged something. Entrepreneur.
Oh, you're an entrepreneur as well?
I'm trying to invest in, like, you know, in a different stuff, you know, like
different. What do you mean by different stuff, FRESHKID?
Of course, now I've been doing myself music for, like, on my own. I've been doing music for 4 years and I think I've done enough. I need more teams now on my crew. I've already found one. It's gonna be coming on XOC platform soon.
Alright, and I've done a little bit of digging on FRESHKID and I know that he's signed under XOC.
Yes.
Can you give us some light or some insight on what is the full meaning of XOC?
XOC means Stamp of Congo.
Come again, please.
Sample of Congo.
All right. In other words, what you're trying to say is, like, you're like an ambassador of Congo in the UK,
yes,
or you're an example of Congo in the UK.
Because every Congolese that come from Congo, if he's calling himself Congolese,
mm-hmm.
some of them they're not allowed to go back in Congo. I'm one of them. I'm not allowed to go back.
You're not allowed to go back to the Congo.
Yeah.
Congo DRC.
Yes.
Would you permit me to ask you why? Are there any particular reasons why you're not allowed to go to the Congo?
Yes, you can. You know, it's not a big issue. Most of the people, they can't go back to your country if you, like, come under refugees name. I guess this is under refugees promotion as well.
Alright, it's okay.
Yeah, I came here as a refugee, you know, so real is real.
Alright, okay.
From refugees to the city, boy.
You've had a couple of featurings with big artists,
mm-hmm.
like Gina Watupa,
mm-hmm.
and the other guy who's in Edinburgh. What's his name?
Skyboy. Yeah, yeah.
So would you want to tell us about your collaborations? Were they healthy collaborations,
yes,
or
100%.
You had a little bit of spice from here and there?
No, like, you know, with Skyboy, it's just he's got good vibe, innit? I've been, obviously, the last time I was on the show, you asked me about Skyboy. I went and checked him up on Skyboy. He's really good, bro. He's a legend. By himself, he's a legend. He's a king. And his castle.
Skyboy, you mean?
Yeah.
All right, okay. Hopefully, we'll get Skyboy on sometime.
I've already got him on the
album. Oh, you got him on your new album already.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, okay.
You
that's
have to go and check, you know. Now he's on the album, bro.
Don't worry, we'll get to that in a couple of minutes. So, however, FRESHKID,
yes.
There are some speculations that go around,
mm-hmm.
that you actually. There is one that says that people are saying that you were signed under Olumide Fayedebi. Like, you know, he's a film producer.
Yes.
He does filming. And there are speculation that you are signed under him. Like, he shoots your videos and you guys split the money from your videos and everything.
No.
Is that a valid thing that people are saying?
No, really, that's not true.
So please give us some light. Tell us what's going on, really.
For me, it's like every time I done something, I'd rather somebody else put their mind on. And I see if you got something that is gonna benefit me,
mm-hmm.
I'll let you do it. Olamide, I know Olamide's got a different audience for mine. He do movies, he's, you know, he's a big man in the industry as well.
True.
So for me, if I look at Olamide when I'm shooting a video with him, for him to promote his brand on my videos, give me some titles like you. If he, like the way you just said, if you didn't put a brand on his on that video, you wouldn't ask me.
That's true, that's true, yeah, that's true.
It's kind of promotion, we promote each other.
Okay, you're promoting each other.
Yes.
All right.
And now we're pay as you go, business only. I like that.
Ah, pay as you go.
Yeah.
Strictly business.
Strictly business.
So, in other words, you are not signed with Olamide at all.
No.
So where did this talk come from then?
Well, I'm a star, as you said. I'm
you're a star. People talk to you. People talk about you anytime, anywhere.
All the time. The rumors that I don't even know. Stuff that I've never even done.
You know? That's interesting. That's interesting. Yeah. Again, there is another speculation that goes like this. FRESHKID has a beef with some artists in Glasgow because FRESHKID says he's the best,
yes.
He's top, no one compares to him.
Yes.
Not only in Glasgow, but in Scotland.
In Scotland. And I mean it, and I'm going to say it one more time again. No. Point of correction, I said I'm good now. They used to be good. I don't say they never used to be. These people used to be good. But for now, I ain't lying, bro. Check on the map, man.
XOC all the way.
Bro. Well, right now, everywhere you go is my name. That's what I'm telling you. They used to be good. Mm-hmm. But for now, you ask me for now, mm-hmm. I'm good, 100%. Full Scotland.
In the whole of Scotland, you are the best.
I'm the best.
There is a little bit of contradiction there because I've spoken to Gina Watupa Gina Watupa,
yeah.
Le Ratel. He got a new album. He calls himself Le Ratel now. And then Gina Watupa says he's the best and that you, FRESHKID, is just playing around.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you a good question, DJ.
Yes.
Mention one song of Gina that you know.
I will say. Pusakuna, but all the songs are collaborations.
Let me just rewind.
Yeah, rewind.
You say stuff that I'm singing. I'm saying Gina.
Gina on his own.
Just know whatever you hear Gina's song, boom. You sing along. Mention one.
I can't really mention.
Well,
I know the
thing. What can I say?
No. The issue is Gina. You've had some featurings as well, yes, with Gina Watupa. Mm-hmm. What I don't understand is what happens along the line.
No, I'm gonna tell you this. Gina is
I want you to give not just me but the audience an exclusive explanation or a story of what happens along the line. Give us a story.
All I'm gonna tell you, one thing,
yeah.
Gina is like a brother to me, you know. But mm-hmm. In the music industry, it's a war between me and him. I've seen that. You don't need to mention it to me. I sit with him, I chill with him, I eat with him, but we play around. Even brothers, sometimes they can get to that situation, over something stupid. Football. You see, music is like a football.
It's like football.
It's like a boxing as well. He told me I'm the best boxer. Okay, box me then. The same shit. But every time I box him, I win. So, well, all the song we have made,
uh-huh,
and I've made, there's a difference. Like, bro, can you rewind your question one more time?
No, what I was saying was this. I was like, with Gina Watupa, mm-hmm, there is a history of beef. Mm-hmm. So, what I wanted you is to clear the air, not just for me, not just for us on Jambo Radio, but for the audience out there as well. Like, what's really happening? Well, what's happening? Because everybody knows that you and Gina, back in the days, were quite close. You were really, you were like brothers. Mm-hmm. But along the line, something happens. Mm-hmm. And you guys started beefing online and everything. So we want to know, what is the root cause of the beef between you and Gina? Is it just musical beef? Or apart from music, there is something else underneath?
It's only music, bro. Music is power.
Are you sure, FRESHKID?
100%.
Are you 100% sure it's only beef?
Yes.
Sure it's not women?
Nah,
c'est son pas les femmes, un truc comme ça?
Music is powerful, bro. Music changes. No, me between me and Gina, we don't have beef. But in the music, I'm not afraid of beef in Gina.
Okay.
Strictly music, I don't know. And he knows that.
I'll partially agree to that because you've had a couple of collaborations with Gina. For example, you had Pusakuna, yes. Autorisé, mm-hmm. and are there other titles that I've omitted that yes. you've had
there's with even, Gina Watupa? We even got more tracks coming in, but we've been working on a lot.
More tracks between you and Gina Watupa?
Yeah.
All right.
More tracks are coming. All this, that's what I'm telling you. When you're a star, everybody can make up a story about you.
Uh-huh.
But it depends on what you keep in your head.
I see. All right. Okay. There's another artist, mm-hmm. the guy from the Gambia.
Who?
You know him. I don't want to call him. I want you to call his name yourself.
There's too many Gambians.
No, he's an artist.
He do music.
Yes, he does music. Yes.
Let me think.
You
rap?
Know, huh?
Rap.
He does a little bit of everything. He does reggae, he raps a little bit as well.
Gillette?
Not Gillette.
Wheezy Boy?
No, not Wheezy Boy. Keep coming. Zambo. You know exactly who I'm talking about, Freshkid.
No, in Glasgow there's a lot.
A lot of Gambian artists.
Yeah. There's Rolly, apparently, you know.
I don't want to give you the guy's name. You know exactly what I'm talking about. I know you're trying to be a little bit protective.
No, it's not for protective.
This is Jambo Radio, and you said you're going to open up more.
100%. I'm with it, bro. Sometimes, you know, if you're in my shoes, you understand.
Uh-huh.
I'm online every day, but I don't look at people sometimes, mm-hmm. man. I do my own stuff.
You do your own thing.
Yeah. I'm a businessman. But if you make noise enough, I'll hear you.
All right. I'm gonna remind you. I'm going to say the name. Mm-hmm. King Khalifa.
Oh.
Khalifa. So, would you say you're better than Khalifa as well?
Well, musically, yes, I am. And that's not even a question.
You don't sound confident. Are you confident
because
when you say
this? I wasn't confident with your question because like, are you really asking me that? Is that that's a different, isn't it? It's like, are you really asking me that? No, it's cool. You know, it's coming up though. It's coming.
It's coming up.
Yeah.
Because I saw last time I saw on his social media, mm-hmm. he was back in Gambia. He went to the national TV and everything. He's doing good for himself.
Wow.
So probably I thought maybe he's trying to up his game while you guys are beefing as well in the back. I don't know. There's no
Actually,
beef either.
I think two songs with him. I got two songs with
you got two songs with yeah. With King Khalifa as yeah. well. When are you releasing?
The
song? Okay, he has two songs with you.
Yeah.
Not you having two songs with him.
No, blood. Why, yo? Don't make me say stuff here.
No. Here, I want you to open up. Mm-hmm. Say your mind.
No, the
Speak
truth
out.
Is, yeah. You see, when I, bro, let me. This is very hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell you,
yeah.
King Khalifa was a musician before I came to Glasgow. But now, he still sound upcoming, bro. I'm pretty confident. That's why sometimes I don't want to talk about stuff that I know. You know, it's like, okay, you know, but why are you saying it?
That's true, though.
It's like, he's been doing music for a long time. My face song, he recorded
it. What do you mean by a long time? What do you mean by a long time? Because talking about, when you say a long time, the only person I know that has been making music for a long time in Glasgow, Scotland, I've got two references. I know there is Levis Albano, there is Fizzy Bility,
yeah.
There is Milton Zilamusi, and there are quite a few people. So, what do you think about these people? Would you say they're legends? Would you say you're better than them as well?
You know what? I'm gonna say this, yeah. If, bro, in the music, I'm the best, man. And action speak louder than words, you know?
Yeah.
I've been around these people, and these people, the way they react to my, bro, I don't need you to tell me,
mm-hmm.
but your action I know already. If you're the don, you're the don, I'll tell. You don't need to tell me. Some of them, they get away, bro. You play my music like this, you piss them off, because you know why? My spirit is stronger.
That's nice from Freshkid.
You know?
Now, this is a song from Freshkid. Freshkid, there is this song, mm-hmm. Something About You. It's more like Afrobeats,
mm-hmm.
but you do different genres of
yeah.
music. Today we'll hear you singing R&B, kind of Caribbean kind of genre.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow it's hip hop. The next tomorrow you get Afrobeat kind of genre. So what's your style?
My style.
What's your own style? What's your style?
Basically, me, I'm a musician. I'm like a fighter. Mm-hmm. I'm not a boxer, MMA, or karate. I'm just a fighter, bro. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm a musician. I'm an artist. Whatever you give it to me, sometimes I draw, you know. I like drawing stuff.
You like drawing?
Yeah, I draw stuff. Most of my stuff, I label them myself. I create them by myself, you know.
What do you mean by your stuff? What do you mean by
my
most
logo,
of your stuff?
Like logos, I create them by myself. You know, logo.
Your XOC
yes.
logo.
Yes.
Where it was created by yourself.
Yes, by my hand. I wrote it by my hand. I take it to the shop. They put it in there. You see stuff like that. I like to create. Like most of the pictures you see online,
yes.
I make them by myself. I like to be more involved mm-hmm. around that, more than just being a musician. You know.
There's this title, Kwetu. Mm-hmm. When I look at that the video of that song, it reminds me so much of home. So what's the story of that song? What's the basic? What's the bottom line of that song?
That story is got deep meaning, man. You know, I'm not gonna lie to you. There was some point in my life I missed my mom.
You missed your mom?
Yes, because obviously when I came here, everybody asked their mom, asked their parent. Me, I came with my brother. That you know, brothers are always brothers.
Of course.
So always looking for more that kind of, you know, mom love, dad is love, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But one day, man, I miss my mom. Now, you know, I'm gonna sing about my mom.
Mm-hmm.
And I did it, and it went viral.
And that was Kwetu.
Yes.
What is the meaning of Kwetu?
Kwetu means home.
Home.
Yeah.
All right, dear listeners, we're going to listen. We're going to give you a little teaser of Kwetu by Fresh Kid on Jambo Radio. It's your boy, DJ Manu.
Mama, minawaza nyumbani. Nataka kurudi kwetu mashambani. Hakuna fasi kama nyumbani ye. Kwetu mbali kweli sukali ye. Ninataka kurudi nyumbani. Igari memi indi na miogo. Minawaza kwetu, minawaza kwetu, minawaza kwetu. Kwetu nako mbali mama ye. Kwetu sukali. Epana piso, tobo makate. Epana piso, tobo makate. Epana piso, elengi na esengo. Epana piso, mote ma, mote ma, mote ma. Mama mia, mama mia, esika. Shambani, hakuna fasi kama nyumbani ye. Kwetu mbali kweli sukali ye.
Mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu, kwetu na kumbali. Mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu, kwetu na kumbali. Owe, leleli le, leleli le, owe, 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 mama eh, mina waza nyumbani eh. Nataka kurudi kwetu mashambani. Hakuna fasi kama nyumbani ye. Kwetu mbali kweli sukali ye. Minataka kurudi kwetu mashambani. Nikali memi mina mikaranga. Mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu, mina waza kwetu tunako.
That was a nice piece. That was a nice piece. That was Kwetu, Kwetu by FRESHKID, FRESHKID. FRESHKID,
yes,
when
yes,
you listen, when I listen to this song, mm-hmm. there is a bit of emotion. Mm-hmm. There is a bit of politics in there as well.
Mm-hmm.
The emotional side, you've told us already mm-hmm. that when you listen to this, it makes you think about home. It yes. makes you think about your mom. It makes you think about your family. However, in the song, you talk about your country being, how can I put it? Your country not having enough resources,
yes.
you know, to sustain the population. So are you trying to send a message across to the Congolese government with this song as well?
100%, because I feel like younger should speak more. Because myself, I was born in a war, you know.
You were born during a war?
Yes, 1994.
1994.
Check it out.
So in 1994, there was a war in the Congo.
There was a big one, bro. You know, people attacked in there. Obviously, I was born in a war. If you check it right now, you'll see I was born in a war, 1994. And on a way long when I was Congo, there's every time, you know, it just war.
Yeah.
Until now, I've got a kid on my own, man. You know,
I know,
long time I never used to speak. Now I feel like, no.
Now you need to speak out.
Different way, like, you know.
Now you've got the voice, you've got the platform.
The person that we're gonna listen.
Fair enough. That was a good piece, and I will have to congratulate you for that nice piece. That was FRESHKID, Kwetu. And again, I could tell there is this Congolese legend, Papa Wemba, I guess you know already.
Yeah.
In this song, there is a voice of somebody you had a future with. Who has the same vibe, that same vocal of Papa Wemba? Who is this guy?
That guy is Gilit, one of the, I would say upcoming. Oh, he's not upcoming. He's been there for a long time, you know.
Gilit. Gilit.
Yeah, he's been doing music for a long time as well. He's under
longer than you.
No, no longer than me. He got inspired by me.
He got inspired by you.
Yeah.
But I have to say that he's got a good voice as well.
He's
got talent.
That's why he's around me, man. Only bad boys around me.
I'll have to give him that. He's quite good.
Sure.
There is another song you sang with Six Leisha and Kayla.
Six Leisha
and Kayla. Okay. Vacation.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a remix of Location by Burner Boy.
Yes.
But I love this song so much because. Even the way you come in and the way the girls come in too, it sounds so nice.
Yeah.
So I want you to do a little a cappella for us while I play the song. Are you okay with that?
100%.
All right. This is FRESHKID on Jambo Radio. It's your boy DJ Manu.
My head is on fire. My head is on fire. Says she wanna go higher. I'll take her to Jamaica. Maybe been a vacation, bitch. All girls vacation. And you know to be not there. We'll be saying a prayer. Flying high. In the sky. Might go to Morocco. Got man going loco. My head is on fire. Says she wanna go higher. I'll take her to Jamaica at the limping higher.
wait for this pharaoh desire. So she wanna inspire. She need a vacation. It's a summer 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 vacation. One, it's a such a summer degrees. Introducing other nations. Wanna party hard in the stuff. Like a double cross with a smile. Baby, we made it, give me a smile. I took you there, I took you there,
I took you there,
I took you there,
I took you there,
I took you there.
Got my tight dress on, show off my curves, let's make a plan. You can show me the world.
My head is on fire, says she wanna go higher. I'll take her to Jamaica, at the limping, limping higher. With a desperate desire, she wanna be inspired. She need a vacation. It's a summer 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 vacation. She's got them fabulous curves. She give me love and motivation. She's my in the morning we wake up and bake. It's just us chilling at the beach. It feel like we are in a honeymoon. I know what you want, baby, you don't have to ask me. We can do whatever we want. She say I'm fancy, cause I'm reckless and nasty.
If I see her bum, I don't let her pass. Anytime she wants, she knows she can have me.
Her head is on fire. Says she wanna go higher. I'll take her to Jamaica. At the limpy, limpy higher. With a desperate desire. She wanna be inspired. She need a vacation.
We're playing around, we're playing around with FRESHKID. Yes.
It's a summer vacation. Mm-hmm. It's a summer vacation.
It's your boy FRESHKID.
That was a nice one as well. That was Vacation Remix featuring FRESHKID, Six Leisha, Kaylee Banks. Now, FRESHKID.
Yes, yes, bro.
If you hear in the background, there is another song. Call Me Later.
Yes.
By FRESHKID.
Yes.
What's the story behind Call Me Later? Anybody who hears the song will think that you're talking about a girl. You're talking about maybe you've had a little heartbreak and you're begging the girl, like, you know what, call me later on. I'm dying. I'm dying.
It's true.
So tell us, what's the story behind FRESHKID-XOC featuring Gillett again?
Well, this song I was supposed to do it myself. But you know what? I needed somebody who can be different from me. Me, I'm that kind of person. If I know I can write stuff, I know I'll try myself. But if I feel like, no, someone else can be better, and I'll take that somebody and put it on because it's still the same result. So what happened is after I did Autorisé, there was too much drama around me, man.
After you did what song, what title? Autorisé.
Yeah.
So Autorisé was one of your hits as well?
100%.
Oh, okay.
You see, Autorisé, after done Autorisé, there was too much. I was a kid, man. Me, I love to enjoy myself.
Mm-hmm.
But the true enjoyment is stuck at me with the bad comments, so that wired me up a little bit. So I was like, you know what? I'm done with all this drama, man. Don't call me the number, call me later, bro. You know?
Yeah. All right, let's listen to Call Me Later by FRESHKID featuring Gillett on Jambo Radio. It's your boy, DJ.
Nah.
It's your boy, FRESHKID. I am it. Featuring Gillett.
Don't call me then I'll call me later. Later, lele later. I'm busy then I'll call me later. Later, lele later. Don't call me then I'll call me later. Later, lele later. I'm busy then I'll call me later. Later, lele later. When I'm mad I'm even better. I'm tryna be nice, get me A's. All I wanna do is get some paper. I'm tryna make a living, man, I'm no a waster.
Oh, why you mad at me? Cause I told you I'm busy. I want to achieve my dreams, they let me keep it busy. I grew up in the ghetto, now I'm living in the city. The way I they play, how they dance out here.
Don't call me then, I'll call me later. Later, later. I'm busy then, I'll call me later. Later, later. Don't call me then, I'll call me later. Later, later. I'm busy then, I'll call me later. Later.
Call me later. Where I come from, we chase the paper. From the village to the city over Ater. Oh, do me a favor and call me later. Don't take it personal, I ain't got no time to waste. I got work at the year for the money. Cause all I know, nobody care for free. I need to pay the bills, so I need that money. I need that money.
I'm working out on my own. Yes, I'm working out on my own. I don't care what the people say about me. I need that money. I need that moolah. I don't wanna kill. I don't wanna go. All I need is money. All I need is dollar. I don't wanna be a murderer, murderer. All I need is dollar, dollar. I keep it saying, don't call me then now, call me later. Later. Lele, later. I'm busy then now, call me later. Later, later, don't call me then I'll call me later. Later, 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 I'm busy then I'll call me later. Later, later,
I'm busy then I'll call me later. Later, later,
and that was Call Me Later by FRESHKID featuring Gillett. Now, FRESHKID, mm-hmm. I have some messages coming in.
Yes.
And the people are saying, I've got two people saying that since you're saying you're the best, mm-hmm. I should play the song Autorisé mm-hmm. by FRESHKID and Gina Watupa mm-hmm. so that the audience can judge from the voice, from the vocals, we should see
100%.
Who is the better vocalist. Are you okay with that? Do you give me the go ahead to do that?
Go ahead.
All right, okay. Dear listeners, just as you requested, this is Autorisé, Gina Watupa featuring FRESHKID on Jambo Radio.
Point of correction, FRESHKID featuring Gina Watupa.
I'm not too sure I'm allowed to say that, but however, a collaboration between FRESHKID and Gina Watupa, Autorisé, now judge for yourselves.
Appelez-moi des amis, les rois, ça m'approuve. Car je n'ai plus rien à prouver partout dans le monde.
One, two, three. Freaky, 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 baby, you are so unique. The way you see moving about on them screaming, Gina, so I don't see making me freak. Baby, there's no doubt that you're the sweetest, baby, bring. The way you see moving about it makes me high, more than I'm greeny, though. I wish you could share my life with you. Good morning and night, they give it to you. But all I wanna do is love you, cause there's no other girl like you. Autorisé, 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 autorisé,
autorisé, autorisé, autorisé,
so FRESHKID, this is Gina Watupa singing now.
Gina Watupa.
All right, dear listeners, judge for yourselves. This is Gina Watupa singing
baby,
right now. Now it's FRESHKID.
Baby, I love you. Baby, I love you. A lifetime. Baby, I love you. I wish you could share my life with you. Morning and night, to give it to you. For all I wanna do is love you. But there's no one like you. Autorisé, 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 baby I love you, baby I love you, baby I love you all the time, baby I love you, freaky, 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 baby you are so unique. Baby, I love you a lifetime. Baby, I love you. Autorisé, 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 autorisé.
Yeah.
That was a night one. I hope you dear listeners are okay with that. But I'm still getting some people saying that they're not satisfied with Autorisé. But before I go to the next song, I would like to ask you, what is the meaning of Autorisé?
Authorize.
Yes. Authorize what?
Authorize, because you know, Autorisé means authorize. Do you mean authorize what in my life?
Yes, authorize what? What are you giving authorization to?
Long story short, this song was made about my girl.
This Autorisé was made about your girl.
Listen to the song again one more time.
Okay.
Can you play one more time? Just, I'm gonna give the dear listener to listen. One name you're gonna hear in that name, and what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Appelez-moi des amis, les rois, ça m'a cousu. Car je n'ai plus rien à prouver partout dans le monde.
So tell us.
Freaky, 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 baby, you are so unique.
My baby. The way she's in, listen, you see where I say baby brain? You see when I say baby brain?
Yes.
That's the original song. It's been made by brain. This song was made for brain.
For brain?
Yeah, brain.
What's brain?
See, I wish if somebody could rewind so I can explain it better.
Alright, okay. I'm gonna rewind it. So, explain it to us.
It's like, you see, like, freaky, freaky, you know?
Yes.
Like, for example.
Bro, freaky, you know, freaky.
Yeah,
freaky, freaky, freaky.
I just made a
like freaky, freaky, freaky.
And then I was young, as I told you. Bro.
Yes.
I started this music thing. I was young, mm-hmm. man. Whatever you say, I'm going along with it. But this song, I was just sitting on my window, bro. When I was writing this song, mm-hmm. you know, my girl, she's pregnant, bro. I swear to God, just looking at that house, there was nothing, bro. I'm looking at the window, and then I was stressful to the max, bro. I made more songs. You're gonna figure out this Autorisé. I've been drinking all day, call me late, all of that. It's part of inclusion.
It's all part of the package.
Yeah.
All right, talking about drinking all day, I would like to put drinking all day so that you give us a background history about drinking all day as well. Are you okay with that as well?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. This is FRESHKID drinking all day.
It's already there.
Mm-hmm.
I've been drinking all day.
I've been drinking all day, all day. Everything my way. Pretty girls everywhere. They are screaming my name. Baby girl, come over. Let's cue this song over. Baby girl, come over. Hey. Let's cue this song over. I've been drinking all day, now you know I'm not sober. Bad man, I told ya, about to take an order. Hey bartender, gonna get a Jack and a Coke.
Sipping till it's all gone. Sipping, nice drop, now I'm in the zone. Drip, drip, pretty, pretty, hold on.
Hold on.
Turn up, get your freak on. Freak, freak, watch me, don't get down like that. Woo. Move them curves, looking fine like that. Too nice tonight, don't kill the vibe. I keep you right, don't cause no fight. So what you say?
Baby girl, come over.
Want to play? Be my playmate, checkmate. Come over, game over, we be freaking late. Kay. Up on the mic, rocking the crowd, it's party tonight's day. Cool and no fight, sip up the wine, light up the blunt.
I've been drinking all day, everything my way, pretty girls everywhere. They are screaming my name, baby girl come over, let's cue this song over. Baby girl come over, let's cue this song over. I've been drinking all day. Now you know I'm not sober. Bad man, I told ya, about to take an order. Hey bartender, gonna get a Jack and a Coke. Cola.
Wavy from the whiskey, couple shots, yeah, you got me tipsy. Near the refill, still feeling thirsty. Saying the Rita, you looking sexy. She got the hype, she's lit. Nasty type, that's the spirit. It's smart,
she wanna hang with the squad all night. She wanna party hard. This girl can move on. She say you are no young. You look so familiar. Isn't that bitch being?
That was a nice piece.
Oh yeah, my way, pretty girl, anyway.
Let's go.
My name.
Let's go.
My name. Baby, can come over. Let's cue this song over.
That's a nice one. That's a nice one, Fresh Kid.
Yes, it is.
I want to ask you, what made you go into music?
What made me go into music?
Yes.
Music has been part of my life. The only thing I was looking for, what kind of music am I going to do for the rest of my life?
So, you know? And what did you decide?
You know, I just decided, like, my dad was a pastor, okay? Everybody around me.
Your father was a pastor?
Yes.
Okay.
Properly, J pastor. He's got one church in London, one in a few in Africa, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, for me, I was like, okay, cool. Bro, when it comes to gospel music, I can sing, but it gave me too much emotion, wasn't it? So,
yes.
I choose to feel safe in what I do. Okay, cool. I look at my life right now, okay, if I sing about gospel, man, I'm not marching for it. Let time talk for itself. I'm fresh. Let me just speak whatever I'm experiencing right now. When I get to that situation, trying to be my dad, I can't be.
All right, okay, fair enough. And did you get enough support from your family and friends during during your debuts, at the start of your career?
No, that's what I said earlier on. Because
you said your father being a pastor, you know,
yeah,
and the, and, the, your
yeah,
genre
and
music,
them kind of music is kind of But well, you know what? More is like for me. There's something in me that you see. If you told me I can't do something, bro, I'm gonna do it. And if you told me I can, I'll take it. Okay, I can. So what? I don't need to prove it to you wrong. But you told me you can't. You give me some anger. I like to prove in it. I'm that kind of man that I don't say it,
mm-hmm.
but I'll say it by action.
Fair enough. And Fresh Kid, this might sound a little bit personal, mm-hmm. but I would like to know, not only me, but the audience would like to know as well. Mm-hmm. Are you currently married in a relationship or what? Because I know sometimes your marital status or relationship status mm-hmm. sometimes supports your dream
yeah.
or brings you down.
Yeah.
So which one, where are you situated?
Well, I'm saying I'm not married. I got a girl and a kid, you know.
You got a girlfriend and a kid.
Yes, 100%.
And how old is the kid?
My kid is 4 years. Now.
4 years old.
Yeah,
and you've been in the music industry
for four years
as well.
He's the cause.
He's the cause for your debut.
He's the cause because you know, bro, as a kid, you know, when somebody just come up to you, you know, you don't have a parent, you know,
yes.
somebody came up to you say, I'm pregnant. It's mm-hmm. kind of shocking, first of all. It's acceptable, yes. Mm-hmm. But first time, first news, bro. Every man react to it, no matter how old you are.
And has your girlfriend been supportive of your career as well?
Yeah.
Has she been quite supportive as well?
Yeah.
In what ways? How has she been supporting you?
Well, first of all, no woman can sit with me for this long. You know.
Why?
Why? Because I'm going to tell you, my lifestyle is wild, man. As you can see, man. If you go to check my CV, man, it's wild, man. Sometimes I feel guilty. I'm on the stage, you see botecos around, okay? And then it's only interviewing. When you get home, so I see it. But now I'll never find it. For me, I always think, like, if I quit her now, who's going to get used to me again? Like,
that's
for
true.
This long, man. You know, me, I know I do bullshit.
You're so
all the
used
time.
To each other already.
Yeah.
She knows how you are.
Yeah,
you're,
I'm really
you've
used
got,
to
got
her moaning at me, telling me fresh.
Fresh, you're doing too much and
yeah.
everything.
So that one, I'm used to it. Now, that's what, you know, she support me that way, bro. If I want to go music video shoot,
mm-hmm.
she'll iron my clothes. She even tell me what to wear, you know.
She tells you what to wear and
100%.
Everything. So does she follow you to the studio all the time sometimes? And
she hates my music because...
She hates your music?
Yes.
Then how is she supportive if she hates your music?
No. There's two ways. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You need to understand.
Yes, tell me.
How... Because me, I came to that point, I understand why she hated. Because my music is bringing more people like her around me, ne? Females around me.
Mm-hmm.
So she don't hate my music. She
mm-hmm.
loves me when I'm speaking about other stuff. But when I'm speaking about female,
mm-hmm.
well,
it's
common sense.
Which is fair enough, I think.
Yeah,
you
it's
know,
common
it's,
sense.
That's women for you. So,
mm-hmm.
Fresh Kid, you're actually in the studio right now, am I right?
Yes.
And you've released a new album.
Mm-hmm.
So tell us about the album.
Oh,
how did it all come about? How did you put everything together?
This album, this is the hardest thing I've ever done on my own. This
mm-hmm.
album, that's what I told you, I've been doing this music now for myself for 4 years.
Okay.
I know people I've never speak on this. I've been self-independent, that is. independent promotion or independent sponsor, mm-hmm. everything my own, mm-hmm. everything you see out there, I did mm-hmm. it my own. Mm-hmm. Now, you know, this album, it took me 2 years, bro. I started this album in 2019, at the beginning of lockdown.
In the beginning of lockdown?
Yes. I started this album because I was just in the house. There was nothing to do. I had a computer, I had a lab, studio in the house. There's more music in, you know.
And on this album, have you got quite a number of featurings as well?
Yes, I do.
For like, would you mind telling us a couple of featurings you've done on the album?
Yes, I did the Sky Legend from Glasgow, Edinburgh.
Oh, Sky Boy.
Yeah.
Okay, Sky Boy.
I came, you know, sometimes you like, you know, I came to start realizing the more you check people, more you start understanding them. Like,
mm-hmm.
you understand? Like, Sky Boy is a legend, bro.
So, what makes you say Sky Boy is a legend? Because mm-hmm. Sky Boy is the only person, because listen, when I listen to you speak, yeah, mm-hmm. about other artists, mm-hmm. but when it comes to Sky Boy, I could feel a level of respect. Mm-hmm. There's a dimension of respect you attribute to Sky Boy. Yeah. Why is that? Is it superior to you?
No, because I've been around artists, and it depends. First of all, we all know at the end of the day, we're all artists, and we're human beings. First of all, we come from the respect of human
beings.
Of course.
Mutual respect.
Mutual respect.
Yes.
And I've started, you know, Sky Boy he's done a lot. Mm-hmm. And he's tired of it. You know, these people, that's what I call legend, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to see somebody playing football for 30 minutes and telling me I play all day. If you play for 1 hour, mm-hmm. I see you still want to play, yes. It's like Sky Boy's been doing music for a long time.
And even longer than you?
Longer than me. This is what Wahani, longer than me. And then when I went across him, the attitude, it wasn't, you know, I've been around artists, they give you this negative attitude, yeah. but him.
He was accommodating.
Yes, he's just like a human being, you know, chilling, bro, how are you doing, you know.
He didn't want to look at his status, no. I'm not this big artist.
I respect that.
You respect that.
I really respect
so
that.
So you're trying to say the ones in Glasgow, they're not there yet, but they're trying to big up themselves, or what are you trying to say in essence?
What I'm trying to say is like, these people from Glasgow, sometimes they have to understand the music we all playing game is a game, innit? yo, bro, music is a game. If we really get to understand it, it's a game. But respect the rules, you understand?
Yeah.
It's not because you sing, oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I don't say fuck, no.
No.
We can all say that, but it just depends what you choose to say.
That's true.
You see, if you respect somebody for what they do,
mm-hmm.
and then it becomes... Some people, bro, in Glasgow, they're not on that... professional level yet.
They're not pedestal yet.
No, because you don't even have to say stuff to them. They can hear your song from online, they'll hate you. That's stupid.
For no reason.
Because they hear your song.
Fresh Kid.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you? I could, when I'm speaking to you, in your eyes, I could tell like you want to talk about somebody or a group of people, but you don't want to open up. Is there someone or a group of people in particular?
No,
addressing this to?
No, I'm addressing full Glasgow. I'm include myself.
Just the people in the entertainment industry?
Yes.
Or just Glasgow in general?
In the music business.
Everybody, the people in the show.
Anybody from Glasgow.
Including DJs?
No, the DJs, they're out of class. They're big. No, I'm saying, bro, there's a professional. You see, sometimes the artists that you ask me about Sky Boy, innit?
Mm-hmm.
I don't have anything bad to say about Sky
of
Boy.
Course not.
Because I told you, innit, first of all, it's a mutual respect.
Yes.
And then it came to the song. If there's no mutual respect,
mm-hmm.
you're not going to make a good song. You're going to make a... I'm making a song. I'm making something. You said, I've been here with artists that I sing a song, they dissing me on my own song. But for me, I've already experienced all of that bullshit. I don't say. I'll keep your verse, my friend. But hear it out.
You keep it.
I'll keep it, but you won't gonna hear it out if I don't like it, you know?
But have you got any beef songs? Like beef, like what I mean by beef songs is you're answering indirectly, talking to someone, you're answering to someone.
Not really, yeah. No, nobody have scared me that way.
Nobody scares Fresh Kid.
Not yet.
The person is not, might not be even born yet. Is that what you're trying to say?
Not yet, you know, because Fresh just started anyway. So it's just the beginning.
Well, all right, Fresh Kid, what is the title of your new album?
My new title is called Time For We.
Time For We.
Time For
We. So what inspired you? What inspired that name?
Why inspire time?
Time for we. That title.
What inspire me is the same question as you asked me earlier on.
Yes.
You say Fresh Kid, you're the best. Why you say the best? Because yes. I said I'm the best because I feel this is my time. Time for we.
You feel this is your time.
This is my time.
Why didn't you put it in time for me instead of time for we?
Time for we because, you know what?
Time for Glasgow. Look at the Glasgow, bro. Who's apart from Glasgow? Time for me. Time for we. Glasgow, they never go there, man.
Yeah, Glasgow.
You know,
Glasgow is not on that pedestal yet.
Yeah. So now it's like time for we. Me now making noise that the next person who's gonna be trying to be better than me, I have to work a little bit extra harder. Believe.
So anybody that is trying to do music has to work extra hard.
If you wanna be better than the best, well,
to get to your level or to even get to your uncle.
He can come to my level, but he will stay there. By the time he get there, I'm on the next level. But I'm trying to say somebody that, no, I'm not saying that there's no people.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to be the best, you have to study the best.
Yes.
My style is unique.
True.
Volcano. I've been in the studio with many people, bro. When I speak.
You speak fire.
Ah.
You're different.
Fire,
t'es
fire,
différent,
fire.
Mon frère.
Wahala.
Ça ne donne rien.
Yeah.
Y'a pas l'homme.
I told you, bro. When I speak for real. But, you know, it's just like, I want a new upcoming artist, you know, whatever is coming to Glasgow, bro.
Yes.
Check out for people that have been in Glasgow, see their style and think how to upgrade it.
Yes.
Because if you don't think about upgrading it, my friend, they just come into the same class, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
All right, okay. Fresh Kid, on va jouer un petit jeu. We're going to play a little game, right? From your new album,
yes.
I'm going to pick one or two songs. And I'm going to tell my co-producer, DJ Laundry, to play. And then you guess the song and you sing along with it.
Okay.
Is that something you think you'll be able to do?
100%.
All right, okay.
Anything.
DJ Laundry, à toi le pouvoir.
Hey, yo, welcome to Exos Entertainment.
This one is called Wicked. Time for Wicked. Yeah, featuring Maria, one Scottish girl from Scotland, you don't know.
Yeah, I see the moonlight gleam. You are the best in me. You are the enemy. Yeah, it's how you deserve it. Any quicker,
you'll be shut down
right there. I did the best that I could. Long time coming.
Huh. I did the what I could. Jealousy is for the wicked. I survived cause the fire inside me. Fans brighter than the fire around me. I had to do my own work first. When I don't make excuses, I always find a way to win. Fight at the beginning, it's how in the middle. I know they're only born. No, everyone is here to be your friend. Maybe he just thought I got no option that day. Some love ain't good love. The world will be a better place if you practice walking the others.
You lost yourself, wasn't much to do. Turn around and
realize, yeah.
Your enemies, they stay away. Don't keep hating or jealousy, cause you take it
all the way.
It's like one step
at a time.
This is Wicked.
Change your mind.
Wicked, my fresh kid.
Take the shot by the bullet. You tryna bring me down, but I bitch up with experience. I work smart. The goal is to succeed. I see myself standing by enemies. A problem with me, I was ready, but forgive and forget. When you be all being raised by envy and jealousy, I see through you like a glass. I get up and go and get what's mine. Just because you are right doesn't mean that I'm wrong. You just say I haven't seen the life from my side. Life is a big with no map, but I had to find the mind. Who fight against nature, fight against himself. You rather accept the reality or suffer the consequences. Life is a bitch, but you mind. We all like to play games, but respect the rules. Hashtag XOC on the map.
Yes.
Dano.
Big round of applause to that. Big round of applause to Fresh Kid. And
yeah,
that
yeah.
was Wicked.
Wicked.
Featuring
Maria.
Maria
yeah.
and Fresh
One,
Kid.
It's no, like, you know, me, I like to pick up, as I told you, me, I'm an entrepreneur. I'm trying to be business in this business. I'm trying to bring up the newcomer to join me. So this girl, she's Scottish, isn't it?
She's from Scotland. Glasgow born.
Yeah, I'm trying to empower some girl.
Fair enough. We need to integrate into the community,
yeah,
isn't it?
You know, some people say, why only black girls? Why? Mm. Because I did a song with Felice and okay, cool. We'll bring
all right, let's bring the mix. let's bring the mix and see what comes out of it.
Because this is meaningful, you know, like this is not the first time. This is people, Scottish women in it.
Uh-huh.
No, 1, 2, 3. Even today, I met one in town. Oh, why use guys don't feature in white women or blah, blah, blah. Okay, I understand them. I'm like, you know, if you want to feature, just ask. You know, but she's coming in a bully way. You know? Oh, I've been doing music in Glasgow for the fucking... I'm like, okay, mama, sorry, I didn't see that.
Fresh kid. However, in your videos, mm-hmm. there's a mix of both white and brown people and colored people. So it's not that bad.
It's not that deep. Yeah.
You know?
When you're creating stuff, sometimes you don't really pay attention to what people gonna give your opinion. Said you didn't put a skinny girl in your video. Oh,
I've
got comment like that. That's what I'm telling you. Real stuff. Why you don't put skinny girl in your video? I'm like, they'll come because they don't want to make them feel bad, obviously. So I need to make a skinny girl.
Come on, there's nothing wrong in being skinny, anyways. Nah. So I don't think there's anything bad in being skinny.
It's true.
However, let's go with another song.
Mm-hmm.
DJ Laundry, hit Fresh Kid with another one, and let's see if it's really Fresh Kid on the throne now, on the musical throne in Glasgow.
Ooh, my ride or die, yeah.
You are the best in me.
Yeah.
I see the moonlightly. You are the best in me. You are the enemy.
I did it what I could. Jealousy's for the wicked. I survived, caught the fire inside me. Burns brighter than the fire around me. I had to do my own work first. When I don't make excuses, I always find a way to win. Sweet at the beginning, it's sour in the middle. I know if I only born. No, everyone is hit at your table with your friend.
Oi.
Maybe he just don't have an option that day. Some love ain't good love. The world will be a better place if you practice walking and
yeah,
out the
you
street.
You lost
life.
Yourself. Wasn't much to do. Turn around and realize.
Yeah.
Your enemies, yeah. They stay away. Yeah. Don't keep hating. Oh, jealousy, cause you take it all away. It's like one step at a time.
Fresh Kid, what's the title of this one?
This one is Wicked. It's called Wicked.
Wicked still.
Yes. Wicked by Fresh Kid. But enemy.
A problem with me, I was raised by forgive and forget. Where you have been raised by envy and jealousy. I see through you like a glass. I get up and go and get what's mine. Just because you are right doesn't mean that I'm wrong. You just say I haven't seen the life of my side. Life is a trip
with no map, I had to find the mine.
Yes, Fresh Kid. This song mm-hmm. sounds a bit deep.
A deep and emotional.
Yeah, it's deep and emotional. Mm-hmm. Is it directed to anyone?
No, I don't like to direct to anybody. I just make songs.
So is it about how you feel at that point in time?
Yeah, because this is just how I feel. One of them, you know, bro, as I told you, if you're in my shoes, bro, you understand. Me, I can call people, right? I can be in the best mood of my best mood today. I can call one of my, you know, I can call people.
Mm-hmm.
One of them will ruin my mood, you understand? Mm-hmm. And then I'll respond to that. Someone else will understand it. At least if you're in the same shoes.
All right. Okay, fair enough. DJ Laundry, are you ready to send another song from the new album of Fresh Kid? Send us something new and fresh so he can tell us.
Mm-hmm. I'm fine. Ah.
This one is called Time For Me. New York, London, in my shorty, she's sexy and pretty. New York, London, in my shorty, she's sexy and pretty. Her body's on fire. Oh yeah, she got a tire. She wanna make a honey, got a tire. Pretty baby, young and free. Always enough. Time for me, time for we, time for me, time for we, time for me, time for me, time for we, time for me. Always a arm, pretty baby, young and free. She always a arm, time for me, time for we, time for me. Apparently, she's in love with my soul, but she ain't even made me before. She tryna touch my thing, I told her, baby, take it slow. My African princess is cuter than them all. She's cuter than them all. She's prettier than them all. Hey, I never wanna see you fall. She always have time for me. Time for we. Time for me. Time for we. New York, London, in my shorty, she's sexy and pretty. New York, London, in my shorty, she's sexy and pretty. Her body's on fire. Oh yeah, and she got a tire. She wanna make her honey, got a tire. Pretty baby, young and free, always enough. Time for me, time for we, time for me, time for we, time for me, time for we, time for we, time for me. Always enough. Pretty baby, young and free, she always enough. Time for me, time for we, time for me, time. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shorty always making time for me.
Oh.
Hey, I wanted to ask FRESHKID,
yes.
Was that a remix? Because the beat, it's more of Afro beat, and if I'm not wrong, that's something similar to Wizkid and Thames. So, where? How come this remix?
No, this is not a remix. This is original.
This is original.
Original.
Original from FRESHKID, yes. XOC.
Because if it was a remix, it wouldn't be on iTunes.
If it was a remix, it wouldn't be on iTunes.
Yeah, at least if I get permission from Wizkid.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Because I'm saying that because I'm a DJ myself, so yes, I listen to a lot of music, and then I know there are similar beats all the time, you know, similar beats from different people, you know. That's where the question came from.
It's cool. I like your question. I like when you come like that, which means you're paying attention.
Yeah,
it's
I'm good. Paying attention. It's I'm paying attention.
It's like this beat I bought it from the guy from Tanzania.
You bought the beat from a guy in Tanzania.
Yeah. You know, I bought a beat from Tanzania and. I knew the first time I heard it, I'm like, it sounded like something I've heard, but it proved me wrong. It told me this is what is missing, and I know what is missing on there. It can make a difference. All the Afrobeat music, they all sound the same, man. All the drums in the UK, they sound the same. If you know, in Africa, we got drums. Anything do with drums,
African. Okay, FRESHKID. Thank you again.
What did you say my song sound like?
No, I said it sounds like Wizkid and Thames.
I'm tired of people getting confused me and Wizkid. Wizkid is. sorry.
So people, a lot of people compare you and Wizkid.
Yeah.
How?
I've get it a lot.
You get that a lot.
I don't know if because we're all African at the end of the day, man. Wizkid is, you know, at the end of the day, bro. Me, I look at Wizkid is like. I look at the video, I look at them, and they're not different from us. It's just a little bit higher on the scaleta, you know. I see him there. Put me in the same room, they will understand the same message. But me, I know.
Come on. Don't say that, FRESHKID. That sounds more like you're disrespecting his parkour, you know?
No, I'm not disrespecting. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Talk to me.
People, if are coming for me, they have to think better than me. Oh, they're going to stack him as...
Because
lineup.
if it was that easy to get to that level,
yeah.
I think everyone will be there. Everybody will be there. So there's still a little bit of work to be done. There's work to
be
done.
And you know what? I like what you said. I'm not disrespecting Wizkid.
Yes.
But I'm making a fact. You see, Wizkid, the studio that you record on, and where I record my song is a different place. Me, I record my song in a house.
You record at home.
In the house.
You've got a home studio.
Yes.
Just in, it's not even a professional studio. Big room, just like, you know. But if you put me in the same booth, Whiskey is on it, man. Mm-hmm. I swear to God, man.
I'll so, I in other words, Freshkid, you're trying to say, if you and Whiskey are in the same room, mm-hmm. you smoke Whiskey.
You notice. No, I'm not gonna smoke him for now. I'm not. I would, but the thing is, that's disrespectful.
That's. I hope you can stand by your words. You know.
Wallahi, because you know why? Whiskey don't fret me.
Because
man.
What you just said is quite heavy. That's tough.
Because you know, I'm pretty confident because I've seen Whiskey.
I like the confidence though.
Because you know what? Okay, let's make it clear, innit?
Yes.
Whiskey, yeah, is going professional studio, bro. My song sound professional until yes. now. Take me to any professional studio, bro. Mm-hmm. You're gonna they're different. Mm-hmm. This is true speaking, man.
That's true.
You understand?
All right, Freshkid, I'm gonna say thank you again. Thank you once more for accepting our invitation on Jambo Radio.
Anytime.
I know there was a little delay, but the most important thing is you came through, yeah. and we at Jambo Radio were quite okay with that. Mm-hmm. So, I would like to ask you. Mm-hmm. What is the advice you like to give to upcoming artists, people who are younger than you, mm-hmm. who like to make it to the top?
Well, I've got one. This is the biggest one, first of all. Don't expect your friend to support you if you want to do big stuff.
Don't expect your friend to support you.
Your family, when you don't expect your family to share your song or your. Once you start cutting yourself from that mentally, say, you know, this is a friend, I love him because he's my friend. It's no. I don't want to make him a supporter, you know, because your supporter tend to be a hater.
Yeah, true talk.
And then friend, they're going to be friends. So choose that.
It has been proven worldwide as well that the most people who even support you better are those who don't know you.
Yeah.
Are the strangers.
It's true.
So I would say that's a valid statement. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I hope those who are out there, young stars who are trying to make it, to be like a fresh
and another kid. another one they have to, what can I say to this young
say it.
That coming up, okay guys, you have to look at the scene in it.
Yeah,
look, picture the face, where do you want to see yourself in, like, don't come for me, my friend. If you come for me, you're coming for the wrong reason in
yeah.
the game. If you come for me, I got my own plan, bro.
Yeah,
you think by what I did, I've already gone the next one. So
yeah.
think by your own, benefit your own.
Yeah,
the one that people, they're gonna say, you know what, yeah, that's him. Don't say people say you sound like Freshkid. That's bullshit.
Freshkid, merci encore, merci d'avoir accepté notre invitation sur Jambo Radio. Thank you for accepting our invitation on Jambo Radio, and I hope that we'll do better things in the future.
Yes, 100%.
Thank you for coming, and we'll close the curtains from here.
Thank you very
Thank
much
you
for
very
having
much.
Me. I appreciate that.
Welcome to Exis Entertainment, the freshest and the dopest.
Oh, my ride or die.